Now I want to show a little bit of the earth that is, if it is absolutely ruined, how it looks. Now here you can see, this is the neighboring, just outside our forest farm. There is no carbonaceous content in this water, it's stone hard. See, if it rains, the rain will not percolate, it will just flow off. And then there is nothing, there is no, it's like a tight cement almost. And so, once the topsoil is gone, it becomes like this. The roots can't penetrate this type of earth. If you put seedlings or throw seeds, nothing will sprout here. It's as good as dead. But still, the ants are doing a heroic activity of trying to retrieve it, see. If you don't get a plow and dig up this place, in due course they'll drill holes all over the place and then tunnels will form. That makes it easy for the roots to penetrate. And then, in the soil erodes, these stones start poking out. There used to be mud all around here. Now the soil has washed out. Stones start jutting out. And if you do forest farming here, all these stones will slowly get covered by the mulch and they'll disappear underground. Earth will become dark brown and you'll have seeds and all sprouting everywhere. So that's the importance of the topsoil and conservation of the topsoil.